turn.
Here, inform the Inquisitor. I'll keep him busy.
Head down. He might escape. Targeted fire.
Fine.
Strike me again.
He's moving.
You can't match us. Not yet, Jedi.
Unit down.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on.
Okay.
Thank you.
generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, PD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Before Master T'Pol died.
Thank you.
Something interesting? Good job, BD. PD, top face dim. Just in time. Thank you. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Might be the last of its kind.
here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. There you go. Well, it's the least we could do.
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire has to touch. Let me see.
looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Take a hit.
an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them.
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. See your Inquisitor expecting us. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!